So an auditory processing difficulty has got lots and lots of ways that you can recognise it, okay? So it might be that you are thinking it's relating to another sense, but actually it can be your auditory processing, okay? So today, when I tell you some of the things that we might identify, jot them down, but then you need to take them back and look at some of the other things that are happening, and you need to try and discriminate, okay, is it an auditory or is it a tactile? What other things are they doing that might be seeking or avoiding information from that sense for it not to be the other sense, okay? So they might cover ears, so lots and lots of auditory information might cover our ears. Might be scared of loud noises, might complain when we're doing the hoovering, when we're in the public toilets and there's hand dryers that make a loud noise, maybe when we're hair drying our hair. But this can also mean that they speak really loudly as well. So in order to try and cover up some of those sounds, their voice might be really loud, so they might be the loudest person in the room. They might hum, they might sing, they might make noises. They may be a really, really light sleeper. So again, that might be because they're hearing other sounds and it wakes them up. Might not like having their hair cut. Might not like hard foods or crunchy foods. And then on the opposite side of that, so they might really, really love loud noises. So they might love going to parties. They might love being in crowds, having the TV on maximum volume, listening to their music on maximum volume. It might be that they go around banging or tapping objects. We hear through vibrations, so they might absolutely love vibrations. So it might be that they sit on a speaker or they go towards where they can feel things. So massages, their vibrations as well, and that's how we process auditory information. We also might find it difficult to follow instructions. So auditory information, generally our instructions are given verbally. So we might find it difficult to do that, or we might find it difficult to repeat back sentences or phrases or stories. And that's all relating to an auditory processing disorder.